but you're fit. We've seen you in the papers. It's like the new celebrity, you know, Hollywood fad. You've got to have crutches.
Yeah,
what happened to your foot?
It's better now, but about 2.5 months ago, I did a new style of breakdancing and literally broke my foot.
That was stupid, wasn't it?
Yeah. Yeah,
basically.
Americans.
Have you had to tame down your dancing a little bit since then?
Yeah. It's probably about 90% back to full health. But I've been dancing on it, and I'm okay.
Are you?
It's not so bad.
Can you? Is there any chance that you could teach me, and then all viewers at home could watch, and maybe learn one of these tame. Bear in mind, I have got high heels on. Tame dance moves.
Okay. Let's see.
I'm going to regret this, haven't I?
Yeah, I think you might. So, here.
I've got a microphone as well.
Here, hold it in that hand.
Okay.
Go. Here.
Okay.
Here. And then here. And that's all I'm going to teach you.
That's quite easy.
Because you have heels on. I don't want to be responsible for anything. Everybody, the station's going to be calling me up. You broke her foot. Just because you broke yours doesn't mean... So.
Well, I'm going to actually practice that. And everyone at home, if you're going to go to the concert, you can practice it because you are about to go on tour.
Yes. We're going to be doing some shows at Wembley. We're going to be playing some shows in Manchester. And so I'm going to be here. We're going to have a big-ass party.
Can I come?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Of course.
Excellent. That sounds quite
good. Of course.
Good. Now, you're here today, really, apart from teaching me how to do that. Apart from that, you're here to promote your next single, which
yes.
is Cry Me a River.
Yes.
Now, what is that all about then? What's it about?
Well, it's basically a kiss-off record, you know. You hear a lot of girls having kiss-off records,
record.
You know.
I've
Bill,
heard of that
can
record.
You pay my bills and all that stuff. It's time for the guys.
Well, is this revenge on Destiny's Child and all their anti-men
Not exactly
records?
Destiny's Child. What, are you trying to start a war here?
Well, I don't know. Sure, and sure. The video. Did you have much input into that?
As far as the video, I wish I could come up with something that genius, but the last time I was here, the last time I saw you the day after, I got a treatment from Francis Lawrence, and it was like a shot-by-shot treatment.
Can I just tell you, when you release a video, the press release from the record company, send